Is the accounting business headed for a shakeout?
I think the accounting business is not necessarily headed for a shakeout, but they're headed for a major shift in what the profession does down the road. We're at an interesting period right now, though. We have a shortage of accountants, actually. We're graduating a lot out of accounting schools, but many of them aren't sitting for the CPA exam. They're not staying in public accounting. We've got regulatory issues facing us. We've got major changes in what we're required to do right now. And then on top of that, though, we have new technologies that are emerging that are going to dramatically change what accountants do. So I think there will be some level of shakeout for those individuals that aren't able to change rapidly, to shift what their firms are doing, and be able to adjust to being specifically advisors for their clients and allowing the tools to do kind of the detailed work that we do today. That shift is definitely going to occur. Will there be a shakeout? I think there'll be different types of people entering the profession. Different skill sets are going to be required. Those that are really deep thinkers in terms of looking at data and making a determination as to how to advance that data so the end client really can take advantage of it and continue to grow.
I've got one of those. Once it hits 30%, it just falls off the cliff.
Right.